Hey guys, what's up? Shane here with Achievement Junkie Studios, and today we are back on the Attack of the Bee Team server, and well, we're going to be playing some Attack of the Bee Team. What the heck is this doing up here? Oh, will these eventually go? Oh no, because our team blown. That makes sense. So, I've just been doing a little work, nothing much, but over here. See, I really like this. I wish I had more though. I got a couple more diamonds. And today we are going to start working on some Galacticraft stuff. So, and for some reason there's quite a bit of lag. I'm not sure why, but anyway, back to Galacticraft. So I've been looking into, you see, lag. I've been looking into what I need. So this is turned into one of those things where I try to get something and then I find that I need something else, and then to get that something else I need something else to get that something else, and so on and so forth. So I figured it would be a good time. This will be like the introduction. Hold on, my window's open. I think there's a breeze. I didn't want any wind noises. Alright. And let's see, down here, I've been working down here too. I've done like the exact opposite of what we did up there. And you notice I have some solid air, but the whole floor isn't solid air. I thought that would be cool. But yeah, it's not done yet, but I got a ton of resources. I got a ton of resources from there, so that's pretty cool. So back here, Creeper Explosion blew up these leadstone energy conduits. So, conduit. I've been spawning in some sheep, some sheps for wool. That might be producing a significant amount of lag. Kill. To do some killing. So today I just made, oh no, this is bad. There we go. I just made, what did I just make? A what is it called? Australian? It's upside down. That's why it's an Australian minecart, because they're, why can't I kill y'alls? Thank you. Get killed. What? Raw mutton. So, it's a, I forgot what it's called, but it's necessary. You need to make those so you can make these wafers, which are very important in Galacticraft. So, there we go. I have all of the mutton and stuff. This spawning chamber is really helpful. And as you can see up here, I have a an oxygen helmet, so that's pretty cool. Alright. Circuit fabricator. That's what it's called. So, I originally did, as I said, okay, let's see what I need. That. Go on. Galactic. Oh, no. Galactic. It's like spaceships, which are this way. Here we go. Tier 1 rocket. I need to all this stuff, but I need a NASA workbench. I was like, okay. Sounds cool. NASA. NASA workbench. I need compressed steel and an advanced wafer. How do I do that? Circuit fabricator. And compressed steel. How do I get that? Compressor. How do I get a compressor? I need a basic wafer. How do I do that? It's turned into one of those things, but I kind of like those things. So how this works is you put energy in, or whatever that is, and it gives you energy. You add a diamond, two silicon, and depending on what you put here, I think it will give you something Different. So what else do I need? I need copper and an anvil. Yes. I don't know why there's such a large amount of legs. There are too many legs here. I'll just take all of my iron. Oh, I need a copper as well. Take all of the Galactocraft ingots. Alright, I think I need steel for something too. So going back this way, this is rather large. Oh, gosh. Alright, so now this is still circuitly fabricating. Ladders, and I don't have a lack of wood. Scrap. No, and then sometimes this redwood stuff doesn't work, so I'm just gonna take some normal wood if I have any. Do I have an actual? There, yes. And ladder does not seem to work while flying. All right, we know. Oh, three basic wafers. I am going to put down craft. Oh no, I don't want tin block. My inventory. Oh, see, I've been getting block lag. It's really annoying. All of them. Did it? Thank you. Right, now I can dump all the crap in here for now. So I can get what I need if I need it. So, compressor, I need an anvil. So I need iron, and I need one copper, and I need three of these. I need one basic wafer. Is that a basic wafer? Yes. I think basic wafer. I keep thinking that it's like a Nello wafer. I'm like, ooh, that sounds good right now. Because that's just what I automatically think of when I hear wafer. Isn't that what you think of? Nello wafers? That's wrong. It shouldn't be copper. Does it have to be very dim? No. It doesn't. Aluminum. Aluminum. Copper. Copper. Tin. There's my aluminum. Aluminium. See, it's so laggy, which it normally isn't, and I can't pick up this crap either. Hold on just a sec. Oh gosh. Lots of CPU is being used. Oh well, we will persevere. Oh gosh. And let's see. Oh gosh, all of the windows in the world are open. Now we have a compressor. Now I don't think. Now I think we'll have to jack some of this power. Does this require power? It doesn't. Oh yes, it does. But it requires a fuel. Can I access my fuel chest? I can't. No, I can't. Now I can. I have some, like, a little bit of charcoal. Why so lag? I give up. The fuel. Wait a minute. Wait for it. believes I need some planks as well. Thank you. Anku. Alright, I need the fool. And I think I needed... to get NASA. To make NASA, I need which steel and wood. I knew I needed steel. But where is it? There we go, steel. Hey cat. Like so. Like that. Jace. That shows that. Oh, that's for fuel. Let's see. Do I have any cobble? Cobblestone. I don't. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Oh, man. Let's see, that's got video settings, graphics fast, smooth lighting off, particles decreased, minimal. Render distance, normal. I should speed things up. No, it hasn't. Now it looks really crappy. Now it's just crappy and slow. Now it's not good looking and slow. Oh well. Yeah, I honestly have no idea. It'll be fixed by next episode. Maybe. Maybe not. Alright, I need to smelt some iron, because this only gives me one compressed steel. I need some levers. Any day. Thank you. Thank you. And stick. I need some more sticks. So I can do that and get the two levers. Lever. There are the levers. Now we need a redstone torch. We have coincidentally just enough for. Now I think we should. I normally start to form things in my inventory. We do need, and we need the advanced wafer. And then a crafting table. What is this witchcraft? I think like so. Is that correct? Yes, it is. Now we just need more steel. I've got buns of steel. This takes a really long time to smelt. Wish I had energy. The creeper blew up the conduit. You know what? Let's go look for some leadstone. I've forgotten what it looks like. This looks really weird. I'm gonna turn smooth lighting back on. Action. Thank you. Alright, I think we are going to have to go down into the depths of the cave. It's copper. Thin or thin. We have silver. Gold, tin, aluminum, copper, lead. You have to break it 3 times before you actually break it, but I'm glad I'm not doing this like with wood, and that'd be so annoying. Yeah, this is really annoying. Once I get this lead and go back up, I think I might pause the recording and determine what is causing the lag. Not really doing anything out of the ordinary on my compooper. There's so much lead. I'm so glad the ore generation in the mod pack is so plentiful. Because if it weren't, it would just be the There'd be like five episodes, just me. Hey guys, we're branch mining. Oh, would you look at that? We're branch mining again. Check out this branch mine. It's so cool. I've been branch mining some more. And would you look at that? It's me branch mining. Right, lead gets smelted. Sticks compressing. Alright, well, while I'm getting all of the parts to the NASA workbench and I am going to solve my lag issues, so I will be all right, Bach. And we're back. So I honestly have no idea what was going on with the lag. It's actually the next day, because I just sort of left and came back. I don't honestly know what I was even doing. I was smelting some iron so I could get steel, and I needed lead for something for this. Leadstone energy conduit. And I need to fly. I believe I can fly. So I can get the redstone. Not the blue stone, the redstone. Completely didn't. Wait a minute. Wait just a minute. Okay. I thought I didn't. My diamonds weren't there. I was like, did somebody else actually get on the server? That's incredible. All right. So now that we have this, I think leadstone energy conduit is like. Oh shoot. Ooh, here comes the rain. It's been a very rainy summer here. Is it like that? No, it's the other way. Their way around. I think. No, it's not. What the snap is going on here? Oh, there's what something has happened. There we go. Lead stone. Ah, take glass. That's gonna be a problem. What I was. I need. Oh, I have two. There we go. That's all I should need. And then I think I have enough for a NASA workbench, which should pave the way to. Yes. Something else. Or no. Is that how you make the NASA workbench? NASA workbench. Tis. This is so exciting. Ba, 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 ba. It looks so weird. I'm almost kind of afraid to place it down. I'm gonna dig this out some and stop being a bat, so I have more room to space. Not enough room. Oh shoot! I just lost my workbench. Snap, crackle, pop. Really? You've got to be joking. You're joking. Oh, is it above the surface? If that's not enough room. Nope, I've just lost the will to live. I'm sorry. Snap! Gosh dang it. Everything I do just goes wrong. Well, I guess we're gonna need some more steel. I like the way this goes. It's a really cool bar. Anyway, we need some more silicon, which we have here. I'm very glad all of these resources are very abundant. And then I need to put those in there. And then I think I need a repeater. Yes. have just enough. No, I have plenty. It was all my smooth stone in here? My tin? Do I have any smooth stone on me? I don't. I need diamonds anyway, so. Wait, what? It's gonna take everything. Flying and ladders don't really go together. I have a couple diamonds. Oh crap, I didn't grab any smooth stone. And that's not gonna be enough. Now we have enough. Let's see. Is this done compressing? Yes. Alright, and then on top of that, we will also need. We need a redstone torch as well. This is. That's. I don't understand why that disappeared. That's really annoying me. I don't understand. Quite frankly, there are a lot of things that I don't understand. Like the universe, and, you know, the internet, and, you know. Oh, gosh. Oh, jeez. No. Please, no. We have the leather. I'm really glad I remembered how to do this. To do this. Thank you, Henku. And we will do this. Boom. Chakalakalaka. We are in business. I think this is so weird. I just want to go to space. But you're not letting me. Now, the main reason I did this is, A, I thought it would look really cool. But it's, I mean, it's not as cool as I had hoped it would be. But I was going to make this, like, a missile silo. So, like, because it's round, I think this would make a good missile silo. I would have to, like, not make this round. What? Oh, I'm dying of hungry. I'm dying of hungry. Curse you, Amsterdam! Is Amsterdam in? No. No, no. Is Amsterdam isn't in Hungary, is it? Oh, gosh. I don't know anything! I don't know. It's gonna bother me. A lot. NASA workbench. Again. Maybe if we place it inside of the missile silo? No, actually, I've got a better idea. This will be like a decoy. People think, oh, that's a nice circle you've got there. And then they'll be shocked to find out that it's not just a half circle, but it's my secret lair. I have to do all this by hand. Oh, jeez. Yeah, I did dig a little bit too far, so there is. I'm just gonna go down very far. That should be plenty. You think? Yeah. We'll be good. Oh, hey, leadstone. So convenient that I find it when I don't need it. This is really bothering me. I wished there was some way. I know there is. But I wish there was some way. I wish I knew the way that you could fly without having to have a flying morph. Like, I'm sure it's something in advanced. Oh yes, of course it's something in advanced genetics. Which we'll have to get into as well. Ooh, I just had a great idea. We could have the space genetic station. Actually, it's not a bad idea. Because once we have a portal set up in the, because I'll have to take this stuff to make a portal in the, a portal for Ooh, QCraft. What the heck is it called? Another portal in the whoozie, what's it, in space. I am focused today. Sorry if my voice is a little here. It's very descriptive. I'm not really sick, but my allergies are bad. Oh, hey, Diamandos. How many did I get? I got nine. What? That's crazy. So I have what, fortune like a million on this? I got nine diamonds from two. It's incredible. I didn't know that that was so effective. That's amazing. And there's, well, I understand why I have so much of everything now. Now, if this isn't enough for a NASA workbench, I'm going to kill something. Preferably something that's already dead, like a, I don't know. The genetic space station. Yeah, I'd say this is going very well. Oh, the tornado sirens are going off. All right, this should be not enough. Should not be enough. I'm just going to be on the super safe side. If that wasn't enough room, I have no idea how much room I'm going. Ooh. I have no idea how much voice crack I'm going to need. So, this should be plenty. Plenty. Talk like I'm Welsh. And there are more diamonds. I'm so glad the ore generation. Mining is not my strong suit. I can do it, I just don't like it. It's sure it's all right, but I mean it's not all that fun. All right. Now I have an NASA workbench. Is this enough room? Why can't I pick this up? Oh, that's all I needed, really? Seriously? Wow. Well, now I have a really cool room. Yeah. Now I can make a tier one rocket. A rocket. Add a new schematic. Oh, cool. So it gives me the simplicity for a tier one rocket. Amazing. I'll probably do something with one-way glass right here. Nobody shall know a thing. I'll have to get this Tinker's Construct stuff out of the way if I want to launch a rocket. No, I want to go down because I'm looking for a chest where I can dump a bunch of crap. Oh, wait, no. Did I get nine diamonds? I'm not sure. I might have only gotten two from two, which leads me to believe that this fortune really isn't working. I don't know if it is or not. All right, what was I looking for? Tier one rocket. Rocket. I have a dog named Rocket. Off topic. I need heavy duty plate and compressed aluminum and compressed bronze, which I need to compress copper and tin into. To compress aluminum to aluminum. Oh my gosh, this is so. To that, I need to. Wow. This is going to take a lot of junk. I'm gonna need like 50 billion compressors. Well, on that note, I think that we are going to end right here. Sorry if. This wasn't. It was. This is like the coolest object ever. I mean, like, look at that. That is so flippin' awesome. I'm so glad it's easy to make. It's easy. So, I'm going to continue to rip my hair out because I have to make a bunch of crap to make like this rocket. So, well, in the next episode, we should be going to space. And if we don't, well, then there's a problem. But thank you so much for watching, and we will see you next time. Can I? Yeah, go. No, I can't. Goodbye.